The relationship between remora fish and sea turtles is an example of commensalism, where one species benefits, while the other is neither harmed nor helped. Remora fish often attach themselves to the shells or bodies of sea turtles using a suction cup-like structure on their heads, while remoras gain access to food scraps and protection from potential predators by hitching a ride with the sea turtles, the turtles are unaffected by their presence. Remoras share a similar relationship with sharks,